15-year-old Bernalillo County girl is missing tonight. Her name is Giselle Estrada. Here's what she looks like. The deputies say she was last seen Tuesday morning on her way to school, but the Atrisco Heritage High School student never made it to school. Deputies believe she may be in danger now. She's 5'3" with brown hair and hazel eyes. If you have any information, call the Sheriff's Department right away.